Alternative arts used to be funded mainly by the London Residuary Body, but the GLC's successor recently sold a large chunk of Covent Garden to Guardian Royal Exchange Properties. Alternative arts say the terms GRE offered in exchange for funding were unacceptable, wresting away control of street theatre from the experts and handing it to what they describe as mediocre market managers. GRE deny this, but either way, from noon today, Alternative Arts are holding a farewell party. The street entertainers, whose future now isn't clear, will be turning out in force.